Toby, trading a needle for an arrow, I see.
Eivor, can you teach me the art of archery?
I would be happy to.
Doesn't look good.
Thank you.
feeling, just the three of us. We should return to Knotfall with our report, while we can.
We can bring Kjotve news of the Longsians. Or we can wake him with Sigurd Styrbjörnsson's head. Which is better?
All right. When Jot returns, we weigh our next move. But I am not one for sticking around, hear me?
Quit bawling, you babe. They may be drunk. But I'm not dead.
Someone's pulled the wolf's tail.
Hold there.
Hey, what's going on?
Grow stronger.
I speak as your king, Sigurd, not your father. Heed my...
We do not have the men to storm Kjotve's fortress. The losses would ruin us.
The losses have ruined us, father. Until we cut off this serpent's head, it will poison us day by day, drop by drop.
The poison has already polluted our waters.
God save all. What happened?
Spies in our camp. Three men sent by Kjotve to kill us as we slept. I returned the favor.
There, you see? This is what waiting brings. We must answer this insult.
They came from Knotfall, that whaling village under Kjotve's control.
We hid him there. Burn it down before Kjotve learns his spies are dead.
He may have sent more. I can search the village while you round up the crew.
No need. I will send Hytham to search the area. You can rely on him while we are away.
We? Do you mean to join us?
I have not been bred for Valhalla like you, but this will be far from my first battle.
I do not like this, but I will not stop you. Do not lead my son into the same storm that follows you.
Let's go.
Need to row our way out. Sail is ready when needed.
Warriors!
Sail!
Drengir!
Catch the wind!
When I was away, far from these frozen shores, wondering if I should ever see home again, I grew afraid. Afraid I would not return in time to see Kjotve's end. Afraid I would not see him bleed out like a stuck pig in a drift of snow. But here I am, home in time to join those I have missed, those I love, in this glorious fight. Today we seize Nuchtval from Kjotve. Tonight his heart will pulse with worry. Tomorrow it will burst from fear. He will beseech the gods for aid, for they will be deaf to his cries. And soon the Raven Clan will feast on his death. You know these isles best, Wolfkist. Lead us to victory.
I will show the way, but you must lead us there.
Oh, Eivor, I missed having you at my side. How I wished I could have taken you along on my travels.
Styrbjörn did not trust fate with both our lives.
He had no reason to fear. Together, we are unstoppable.
Pick up from there.
Get ready!
I should be
try the other way.
should destroy them! Supply wagons! We should destroy them! Supply wagons! We should destroy them!
Sail there.
Run up the sail!
Yeah. Hold on, good Scott.
Here!
got this one. Just watch!
Slow.
Try to trap any foes!
Areas.
Ships are coming!
Ravenclan, you reap a bloody harvest.
Who are you, Gester? Name yourself.
I know his face. He met with your father not long ago.
I did, indeed. I am Guthorm, uncle to King Harald of the North. I speak for my nephew when there is need.
This is not King Harald's land. Why does he send warriors so far south?
You may ask him yourself, my lord.
Thank you, uncle. And you are Sigurd of the Raven Clan, is that right? Son of the wise King Styrbjörn.
I am. And you are standing on his land, King Harald. Land we have reclaimed with blood and steel.
That I see, and I honor it, for I have not come to war against you, but for you, at the request of your father.
The canny wolf. Was this the plan he spoke of?
I offer my support. With my warriors, your Raven Clan can take Kjotve's fortress and settle this rivalry for good.
This is good news, Eivor. The Wandering King will tip our fortunes.
Any man who wishes to see the end of Kjotve is a friend of mine. We thank you, King Harald.
Your trust in me will be repaid.
This blood feud runs deep, King Harald. We welcome your help, but I must lead the charge.
I see. Is this a question of honor?
It is. Many winters ago, Kjotve broke an oath to our fathers. He betrayed a friendly peace and slaughtered many.
I understand. Sigurd Jarl will lead the assault against Kjotve and his clan. Give him full command of my ships and my warriors. When your victory is in hand, Sigurd, find me at Alrekstadir, and we will celebrate together.
Our men will gather at Florvi, near the mouth of the fjord northeast of here. Will you join us?
Hold a moment. You captain our longship, Eivor. Meet us there, and we will claim Kjotve's head for the gods.
Brother, I have waited too many years for this day. When Kjotve stands before us, give me the final blow.
You will have it, Eivor. You deserve it.
Eivor! Give us a hand! Harald is generous with his troops. More than I would be.
I cannot fathom his game. He's either a young fool, or deceptively wise.
Whatever his reason, I have a good feeling this war is near its end.